The leading teachers and principal saw a need to have a program to help students that were disengaged within normal classes. Rather than sort of focus on educational curriculum, we're allowed to come out of class one day a week. It focused on more of a hands-on learning, basically building skills program.
So it's like to help me with my schooling, like with my behaviour and how to concentrate and focus.
Since being in hands-on, it's helped me bring out my confidence and to speak up for myself. I want to actually join the army to do something out of my comfort zone and to actually show that I can do this, not that I can't.
I was having a little bit of trouble with maths and English, but now it's so much easier. With maths, we need to use a lot of measurements. It's gonna like help me go through the skills to be a builder, how to use the sander and the thicknesser.
I believe this program would be really good for those that kind of fall through the cracks, because it does give them skills and it gives them confidence, so they feel like, hey, I am doing something, instead of feeling like, well, I don't belong there and I don't belong here really either. You know, that it gives them somewhere to belong.
The hands-on learning program helps them sort of to start enjoying school again, so they realise that education is a really important part of their life, so they continue with year 10, 11 and 12.
I couldn't focus too well because I would just fiddle with things or I'd just be a nuisance in class. And I went hands-on to try and help me cope with that, and I ended up being better in all my classes and passed year 10 with pretty good grades.
I find it a lot easier to work and learn through practical means. I can't focus on something for more than 5 minutes at a time, and I got to go in there with people who were like me, who were out of class for a specific reason, who weren't able to cope in a classroom environment. If I didn't go through it, I don't think I would have made it past year 10.
I reckon it's like the best program at the school. I was failing nearly every class. I used to get suspended like nearly all the time. Now up here I'm passing.
I struggled a bit in maths and English. It helped a lot more doing it hands-on way than just sitting in a classroom getting told a bunch of numbers that just went in one ear and straight out the other. I just wanted to learn how to measure stuff, cut stuff and build basic things every now and then. With hands-on learning, it actually made me want to go to class a bit more and prove myself a little bit. So I did actually just do my work instead of mucking around. If it wasn't for hands-on learning, I don't reckon I would be here, because I probably wouldn't have had the same aspect as I would about working.
The data's shown over time that these students' attendance improves, the number of negative incidences that they have decreases, and in fact they create a more positive profile on their student record for themselves, and ultimately have a better outcome towards the end of their schooling.
Just, it showed me like how important school was.
It was amazing. It helped so much. It kept me on track.